So Art, we were just talking about Manny Pacheco. What a great guy.
Yeah.
By the way, hi, I'm John Coleman. I'm one of the co-founders of Celebrating Act Two. And guess who's the other co-founder?
Art Kirsch. Nice to see you again.
That would be you, yeah.
Yeah.
So Manny, we were talking about Manny because he's a fascinating guy and a Hollywood historian. But he introduced us to Jackie Goldberg, the pink lady of Hollywood. Yeah. What a character she is.
Yep. So when we got the opportunity to visit with Jackie Goldberg, Manny, who introduced us, came along because he was going to do an interview.
Right.
And if you like pink, even if you don't like pink, okay, this house is pink.
Yeah.
Down to the gazebo in the backyard and a wheelbarrow. And she had one of these vacuum cleaners, one of these famous brand vacuum cleaners.
Yeah.
That was the only version of it was painted pink.
Right.
And it was sitting next to the closet that had the last remaining pink Kleenex tissues.
You remembered all of that.
Right.
Yeah, yeah.
So was pink.
So the point is that you've got to go to Celebrating Act Two and see the videos on the pink lady. And you're right. Manny took us and the camera on a tour with Pink. She likes to be called Pink.
Pink.
Through her house. And boy, is it a pink house.
Yeah. By the way, one of the really amazing things, we're teasing you to go over and take a look at this on our website. But why, besides the fact that Jackie Goldberg is such a fascinating gal, is that she is now promoting a couple times a year reviews, very, very entertaining reviews.
Yes.
But the requirement is that the participants have to be 60 or over.
Yes, yeah. She's an activist. She's an activist for seniors. And she's also, she's written a book. She's got great advice. And she really is very patriotic. She's also done reviews, talent reviews for the
military, for wounded veterans, disabled veterans, and just veterans in general.
Yeah.
So she is really keeping busy. I think you mentioned she's about 85, 86.
Something
loves
like
her
that.
Age.
Yeah.
Loves her age. Is very active.
Yeah. And what a dynamo. Listen, we should all be so active at 86.
Well, when we're 50, we should be in as good a shape as she is.
Yeah. So the other thing is you need to go, when you go to Celebrating Act Two, and look under Pink Lady. You'll see Manny's interview with her. He did a nice sit-down interview with her. And in this interview, she explains, why she does what she does and how she does it. And just a fabulous, fabulous lady.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So please go to Celebrating Act Two and check it out. Go to our CelebratingAct2.com, our website.
Right.
She's on the first page, right behind me.
Yeah.
If you go to the landing page, you'll see the pink lady on there. But also, please go to our YouTube channel. And if you haven't already, subscribe to it and tell hundreds of your closest friends. We'd appreciate it.
Tell everybody and subscribe. That's the message.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Johnny.
No, thank you, Art.
Okay.
Take care.
See ya.